that's pretty stock too. He likes the old JCM 800s because they have extra gain in it. They actually do have an extra gain knob on it. And they're pretty hard to get by now, so you have to look them up in the papers and stuff like that. So I've been doing some shopping around. And these actually, well, they're not brand new, but they're brand new to us, so. Same setup as Thomas, basically. Wired system, noise gate, and then we got an EQ on it. And then we got another, which is basically just an EQ as well. And that's it. Four microphones, like on the other rig. And then you can probably tell I haven't put in a switch or anything for the wireless, because it's very rare that Michael will actually change his guitar during the song. That's pretty much up to me. If I can tell it's out of tune or whatever, I would let him know that we need to change the guitar. Otherwise, he prefers to play on the black guitar. So I didn't put in a tuner in the system, because I mean, I stand right here and tune them. So Michael's got a black and white SG GT custom guitar, and yeah, it's pretty stock too. Same pickup, the JBs, Sima Duncan JBs. This is just a stock pickup. Everything is wired as normal. And that's it. As far as the guitars go, I don't really choose what guitars they play on. It's pretty much up to themselves. And the only request I kind of have is if they pick one model, I would like them to pick a spare, so I have something that's kind of similar. And other than that, the guys kind of go for that themselves. You know, it's just whatever they want to play on, and it's up to me to kind of mix and match and get everything kind of sound the same. So, because we don't do a lot of changes on sound, so it's kind of got to be within a certain range. Yeah, and that's it, really. I mean, in this particular setup, I use in-ear too, so I have a mix of the guitars, and then if I can tell something's kind of out of whack, then I'll go give him the other guitar, and that's it. So yeah, I just switch for him here, and then that's it. Yeah, let me show you the guitar cap. Pretty much as on the other side where Anis is playing his bass, we just got a setup for Thomas right here with two Marshall cabinets, and then right on the arrowhead right here, that's where Michael sits underneath there behind the screen. So that's pretty much it.